movie.
You.
Do you like it?
Dang. Okay.
You look so good.
Oh my gosh.
You ready?
Yes.
Okay. Joel, Daphne, Courtney, you're the love of my life and my best friend. I would have never imagined that I would be here on this day marrying the man that I was born in the same hospital as and that I've known for an entire lifetime. To me, that just shows how faithful God has been throughout our relationship. It was undeniable that the Lord was preparing us for each other by connecting our families before we were even born. With years of long distance, we have fought for each other time and time again, and for the rest of my life, I promise to continue to fight for you and to fight for us every single day. You're my person. You always bring a smile to my face. You make me laugh like no one else can, and you make me feel like the most beautiful girl in the world. There's no one else I would rather spend the rest of my life with, waking up next to every day. Even though marriage will be hard at times, I pray that I will never take our love or relationship for granted, because you truly are the greatest gift God has ever given me. It is my joy to follow you, respect you, to always be your biggest fan, to always be for you, and to always put God first in our relationship so that I may always learn to love you better. I'm so excited to see how the Lord will use us together as one to bring blessing to the kingdom. I'll see you at the end of the aisle, my love. It's you and me forever, babe.
Mia Michelle Marie, here we are on our big day, about to change our lives forever. And I couldn't be more excited about it. We've been through it all together. We were born in the same hospital. We ran around in diapers together. Reconnected 15 years later. Fell in love. We learned some hard lessons. And we each followed God's path, which brought us here today, to this altar. We've had our ups and our downs. We've had time apart. And still, the Lord continues to hold us and bring us together. I am ceaselessly grateful for you. You are the greatest and most valuable blessing God has given to me. I will love him always for you, and I will cherish you forever. I love you so much.
For as much as Joel and Mia have consented in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and these witnesses, and have therefore given and pledged their faith each to the other, and have declared the same by the giving and receiving of rings, I declare by the authority committed to me as a minister of the gospel that they are husband and wife, according to the ordinance of God and the laws of this state, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. What God has joined together, let no man tear asunder. You may kiss your wife. It is my pleasure and privilege to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Joel and Mia Courtney.
To do, ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor truly to introduce to you the new Mr. and Mrs. Courtney.
Talking about how good of a man Joel is and all the qualities that make everybody absolutely love Joel would put us here until tomorrow. Anyone who spent mere minutes with him loves him, wants to be friends with him, and having him in their lives is a blessing. Our conversation slowly changed from just general chit-chat and work talk to more substantial and thought-provoking talks. And this all started when Joel and Mia started dating. We could tell that this girl was going to be a big part of your life, and you wanted to and were actively becoming the best person that you could be for her. Mia, thank you for making Joel a better person.
Joel's heard me say this many, many times, that when you marry someone, you're not just marrying an individual, you're marrying into a family. And you all are marrying into a wonderful family, Joel. You have the Joel&Mia, and I can't tell you how profoundly important and blessed you are to be able to marry into the Joel&Mia family.
Yeah, I've watched you grow up, and I've seen you turn into this absolutely beautiful woman of God. Everyone knows how beautiful you are on the outside, but seeing you blossom as you choose Christ to be the center of your life has been the most beautiful. I have no doubt that this marriage is meant to be, and it's God ordained.
I was literally secretly determined to become Mia 2.0. But as we've grown up, I'm still that little sister wanting to be exactly like you. Mia, never forget how beautiful you are, how kind you are, how loving you are, how God-fearing you are, and what an inspiration to me you will always be. Joel, thank you for not just being my sister's boyfriend over the years, but being a friend to the rest of the family too. Joel, the thing I love most about you is how much you love my sister and how good you are to her. You two truly bring out the best in each other. I don't think I've ever seen Mia laugh as hard or smile as big as when she's with you.
Lord, it's no question to me. Mia manifests the name courage. Joel manifests the name courage. I would like to raise a toast for the manifestation of God's goodness in the marriage and the life of Joel and Mia.